will you cope while I'm gone?
We'll be fine.
We can take care of ourselves.
Oh, but...
No but-buts. Have a nice spa day.
So, how do we take care of ourselves?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, I'm hungry.
Something is seeming to be missing.
You guessed that right. There ain't no food on the table.
How does it normally get there?
I don't know. Mom's just makes it appear somehow.
What are we going to do? My stomach feels so very empty.
Mine too.
He's all gonna starve.
Everybody, calm down. There's probably loads of food in the fridge.
Hey, look. Food.
We saved.
But it is cold and clammy, not warm and tasty like Momsy makes.
Then we'll just cook it ourselves. How hard could it be? Cooking is so dangerous! Stand back, everyone! I guess cooking is harder than I thought.
Let's just watch some TV till Moms gets back.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Great idea, kid. Oh, the dish is out again.
And Momsy's the only one who knows how to fix it.
Chill, my dudes. I can fix a TV. What up, what up, what up, my fellow raccoon homie?
I got you, big bro.
Thanks, sis.
I forgot! I've got another soccer game in 10 minutes!
But Moms ain't here to take you.
It's just a simple drop-off. We can handle this.
Exactly is this soccer field?
I don't know. Mom just drives me there.
Look for a place where the peoples is playing them outdoor sports.
Close, but it's more like they're chasing a stupid ball around on some grass.
I'm okay.
No, it's a bigger ball than that. Let's try somewhere else, and quick! I'm gonna be in big trouble if I'm late. The kids on my soccer team are a bunch of animals!
I'll get you to those animals! We made it! Have a great game!
Wait, this isn't it!
I miss Moms. She always kept my belly full.
The TV always got fixed.
And I never got mauled by tigers.
Well, Elastigirl is due back in an hour.
An hour?
That is like an eternity from now.
We won't be able to survive.